low, falling, high, and rising. Like the last time we did this word. Okay. P A pa, kapuk A pa, pa like that. Pa. And then add tone. This is Thai script. So, and then low tone is pa. 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 Okay. Falling tone. My voice. Falling tone up and down like this. Okay. It is pa. 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 Oh, Khun Chin's on here. Kind of this one. You pa. He does like this last time. Maybe next time. Oh. Okay, then high tone. This is a called lady boy tone. Because it is start high then higher. Pa, pa. Sounds very high to you. Okay, in Thai. This one. Pa. Pa.
Pa.
Okay. Pa. And last one. We call rising tone. Two step down and up. Pa. Pa. Okay, this is in Thai script. So we have pa. 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 And they all have meaning. The different meaning. So when you listen to this one only word by word, it's quite difficult to understand because you cannot like differentiate all the tones like that. But when we have a conversation sentence, we have a context, so it helps you. You can assume, you can guess the meaning like that. So pa, what does it mean? Remember, จำได้ไหมคะ pa. Pa. We have auntie here somewhere.
Yeah, auntie is there somewhere.
Pa. To throw something. Pa.
Like this.
To throw something. And then with low tone. Pa. Pa. อะไรคะ pa. What does it mean?
Forest.
Or jungle. Like what we burning now and have a problem now. My voice not good because of this. Oh, my place is very, very bad. Almost 200 this morning. Hangdong, Hangdong, we have the same area. My house is next to the construction site.
Yeah, all dust
and pollution and burning is so bad. So, how pa? We burn the forest or jungle. Pa, no tone. This one, up and down. Pa. What does it mean, pa?
Crazy.
Okay. Yeah, very similar sound. This one, pa. Strong sound. Pa. Pa. This one only. B. B. Ba. Ba. Pa. Ba. Can you hear me? No. This one means crazy. This one means auntie.
Oh, same thing.
And this is.
Crazy.
Yep. People can pronounce your name correctly. Ba ba ba. Crazy, crazy, and crazy.
Crazy,
crazy. Yeah. Young man, no. Stronger sound. Should we have p p? Could fun fun ได้ไหม? P. Pa. Very good. And for b. Ba.
Ba.
So one word please. Any of that?
Pa.
Auntie?
ดีมาก โอเค
so if I understand that means okay this one high tone ป๊าป๊า very high ป๊าโอเคป๊า we use like dad daddy spoken language especially people who have like a half Thai half Chinese like ป๊าป๊าแบบ I call my dad ป๊าป๊าI don't use the word พ่อ นะคะ I use the word พ่อ พ่อ means father but Thai word this is also Thai but like a daddy in English we have it so ป๊า and this one rising tone ป๊า okay what does it mean ป๊า sugar daddy it is a slang before it just means daddy same.แล้วก็ป๊าไรเนี่ย but time change meaning change also we have slang word but not strong at all นะคะ just like teasing joking kidding it's okay นะคะ if คุณ Michelle like pay a lot นะคะ for the girl we can call him ป๊า Michelle ไรเนี่ยjust like your daddy taking care of daughter like that but not strong yeah just for like a joking kidding we have a very strong word we learn later no need now okay so again please together the first one mid tone pa
pa
good this one no feeling like a zombie pa 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 like thatmonotone flat tone mid tone no feeling okay, this one lower like an angry tone a deep tone ba ba maybe say it a bit shorter can help you make it low
ba
ba this one ba ba very good this one up and down
ba
ba ba this one
ba
ba ba and this one
ba ba
ba ดีมากดีมากค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ so one by one ทีละคนนะคะ we do this one by one in Thai we say ทีละคน it means do something one by one use verb นะคะอ่านทีละคน read it one by oneทำทีละคน do it one by one the plural ใช่ไหมคะ like a tea time นะคะ ละคือคน person like that and put it together one on one by one คือ one time per one person okay so พูดทีละคนคุณปันปันโอเคไหมคะช้าช้านะคะ slowly เนาะ this one please
ป๊า
good ดีค่ะ
ป๊า
ดีมาก
ป๊า
ดีมาก
ป๊า
ดีมาก
ป๊า
ดีมาก oh I think better than last time ใช่ไหมคะ
ใช
่ใช่ดีเนาะ I think ดีขึ้นดีขึ้นนะคะคุณฟันฟันฝึกไหมฝึกที่บ้านไหมนิดหน่อยใช่ไหมคะดีมากดีมากโอเค
ป๊า
ดีมาก
ป๊า
good
ป๊า
this one up and down
ป๊า
very good like that ป๊า this one
ป๊า
ป๊าป๊า
ป๊า
ป๊า very good like a lady boy this one
ป๊า
very good โอ้ขอบคุณมากค่ะคุณแคทค่ะ
ป๊า
good
ป๊า
one step down like a angry ป๊าป๊า very good this one two step up and down
ป๊า
I heard this one
yeah
this one whew
ป๊า
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 like you jump from the cliff like that I'm ready so ป๊า
ป๊า
then make it shorter ป๊า
Let's try another one, no? Or try this one, like last time. So remember this one. We don't have this one because no meaning. We use only the word to get the meaning. Also, this one. High and rising. Oop, like this. Oop. In Thai, we have hỏi hình, okay? Okay, like this. First one, ma, ma. Okay, repeat after me, please. Ma, good. And then high tone, ma, very good. Ma. And rising tone, ma, ma. Okay, ma means
come.
And then ma means
horse.
And ma means
dog.
Come, horse, and dog. Okay. Which one you can write? Which one you can write?
Ma.
Ma.
I don't know.
Dog.
Thai dog too small. Cannot, like, khi ma, ไม่ได้. Khi ma, ไม่ได้. Let turn by too small, Thai dog. Okay. But maybe ma. 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 Okay, this is a horse. Ma. Like that. Okay, your turn. คุณ Michelle first ค่ะ this one.
มา
ดีมาก
มา
ดีมากดีมากค่ะโอเคคุณ Edward ค่ะ
มา
ดีมากค่ะ
มา
ดีมาก
มา
ดีมากคุณ Cat ค่ะ
มา
no feeling มาม
าม
า like that
มา
that's very good and then high tone
มา No, I am there.
Ma. Ma.
Ma.
Very good. Oh, that's so good. Ma. Ma.
Ma.
Very good. And then rising one.
Ma.
Ma. Very good. Ma. Okay, ka. Thank you. Khun Sam, ka.
Ma.
Good.
Ma.
Ma. Very good. That one. And? Very good. ดีมากค่ะ Oh, now practice listening. Listening. I will say one word from here. Then please listen to me and tell me which one. Which one. นะคะ หมา หมา
Dog.
ดีมาก Dog. คุณ Michelle Dog also. Okay. Next one. ปลา ปลา
Throw.
ทุกโซนนะคะคุณพันพันได้ไหมกันด้วยเนาะโอเค next one มามา I want to listen from you นะคะโอเค any word up to you pick one word นะคะ and then say it to me and to your friends
ป้า
โอเค I heard it นะคะ what do you think
ouch
I heard ant as well. ใช่ไหมคะคุณจีน
Yes.
โอเคกันบ้านเสร็จแล้วใคร
โอเค
มากับม้าและหมา
ว้าวยากไหมคะ
มากับม้าและหมา
Maybe you can add the subject ผม Maybe easier for them ผมมา
ผมมาผมมากับม้าและหมา
very clear to me นะคะ okay what do you think
I come with dog
I come with the which one first dog or horse ผมมากับม้าและหมา
horse for dog dog
very good I come with horse and dog so the horse come first and the dog later นะคะ so ดีมากดีมากยากไหมคะยากไหมนิดหน่อยเนาะนิดหน่อยนะคะ
เขาว่าเขากินข้าวเขาข้าวเขาที่ภูเขา
ว้าวโอเค better to write like this นะคะ room make this one นะคะได้ข่าวค่ะคุณปันปันได้ข่าว I heard that เข้าใจไหมคะได้ข่าวว่าเขากินข้าวขาวที่ภูเขาว้าว I heard that okay heard like a from news information okay maybe have news เขา he or she กินข้าวขาว eat white rice ที่ภูเขา at the mountain
at the mountain
at or on or in the mountain at mountain นะคะที่ can be at on in like that depends on context depends on English grammar also ได้ข่าวว่าเขากินข้าวขาวที่ภูเขาว้าวดีมาก next time send this to Thai people นะคะ not me นะ let's see they understand or not ดีมาก